War Machine DJ Zamora. Talk about, you were just with Campbell, Ryan Garcia. You helped him for this big fight against Luke Campbell. Talk a little bit about the experience being over there with Ryan Garcia.
You know, it was great just being around people like that at such a high level. You know, like Ryan, he's a great guy, great fighter. You know, I learned a lot. You know, I soaked it all up like a sponge, you could say. And, you know, just little tips and things that, you know, I learned in sparring and out of sparring as well. You know, Ryan and Eddie, they're also great people, like I said. So, they, you know, they're always teaching me things and, you know, talking to me and helping me get better as well while I help him get ready.
For those don't know, you're 17 years old.
Yeah.
You're already 4-0. You turned pro in Mexico. Some say you're a phenom, you know what I mean? You have that video when you were a little kid with Roger Mayweather. When can fans expect you to make your USA pro debut?
You know, right now, you know, not really sure on that, but, you know, definitely staying ready, staying motivated, staying hungry, training every day, trying to get better. So, you know, whenever a fight comes, you know, I look real impressive and they'll want to see me again.
Now, we are in Las Vegas. You just got done sparring. You've been in the ring with a lot of big names. Just talk a little bit about sparring in Vegas and just being up in the mix out here.
You know, it's definitely the place to be. You know, I really don't have to go far to get sparring, you know. You know, a lot of people actually come here to get work. So it's definitely a great opportunity for me. And, you know, I must have been blessed because I was born here. So, you know, me being a fighter in the fight capital, you know, living here is definitely a great opportunity for me to get better.
Another fighter you get a lot of work with was Rai Salim. He just had a great, spectacular performance on Showtime. Talk about being in the ring with Rais and just, you know, being in the mix with some of these other guys.
You know, first of all, I want to say congratulations to him on his big win. You know, we're great friends. You know, we spar all the time, you know, to help each other get ready. You know, he's helped me get ready for my fights, and I've helped him. And it's really great work. You know, he's definitely a top-level fighter, I would say. And, you know, just working with him is going to make me better. And I was thankful for the opportunity to be his sparring partner to help him get ready for this fight. And he looked very impressive.
For those don't know, as we close this out, what type of style do you bring to the ring?
I definitely, you know, consider myself a more, you know, adaptive fighter. I think I can fight, like, every type, you know, boxing, punching. You know, I definitely have the reach to box. And, you know, I can get in there because, you know, I feel like I have some respectable power as well. So, you know, I feel like I can do whatever it takes to get the job done. That would be what my style is.
Thank you, DJ War Machine.
Zamora. Ha ha ha!
Thank you.